Most people in America are looking for how do I make a life worth living and retirement worth having. What most people know is that they don't play in other people's lives in terms of their paperwork, their property, or their possessions, or their personhood, unless they have no projects for the performance, productivity, or prosperity of their own lives.